Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Wasatch, my name is James Becker, student body president.
And I'm Ezra Heckman, one of your 7th grade reps.
Thanks to all those who participated in our ugly sweater contest. It was a great time.
Today's holiday is St. Patrick's Day. Hope you wore your green. We will be doing a candy guess game at lunch.
Tomorrow we will be dressing up for Halloween. Wear your best appropriate Halloween costume.
And it's time for College of the Month. Enjoy this video about October's College of the Month, Princeton.
I'm Maya Mishra, class of 2022. I'm studying ecology and evolutionary biology with certificates in global health and health policy and planets and life. After graduation, I hope to go to medical school with the ultimate goal of becoming one of the first people on Mars as a flight surgeon. I interned with NASA the summer before senior year of high school. At that point, I thought I wanted to be a journalist. I sat down at that desk for a couple weeks and quickly realized that I do not want to sit at a desk the rest of my life. Throughout the rest of my time there, I would send emails to various people in the building, asking them to meet and chat about their jobs. One of the people I met was the chief health and medical officer, and he wears a ton of hats, but he also is just very driven about the work that he does within aerospace medicine. And I was really drawn to that, as well as the ability to help others within my wider passion of outer space. Whatever path you choose, there is a way to integrate service with it. Helping each other is just so human. It's biologically kind of coded into us. I learned that in ecology and evolutionary biology here at Princeton. But I think I've had an incredible advantage in being able to attend this institution that has so many years of academic excellence. And I want to give that back because I feel like that's such an incredible privilege. I'm part of a program here at Princeton called Service Focus, where a professor and a cohort of students talk about service. We reflect on the experiences that we've had. My professor, her name is Tessa Desmond, she's so wonderful. She's been a wonderful mentor for me. We've had some great conversations about how my interest in becoming an astronaut, becoming a flight surgeon, can intersect with service. Aerospace medicine has a ton of implications for medicine back on Earth. The zero-G environment enables you to look at microbes in different ways. We've seen lots of implications for aging, for stress research. As we continue to investigate the human body in space, we'll find a ton of ways that aerospace medicine will have an impact back on Earth. It's so important for me to keep the future in mind. I have a little model of the moon on my desk that kind of spins around, so when I'm doing problem sets and things that are really difficult, I can keep that goal in mind and remember that this work that I'm doing now, even though it's so difficult, will enable me to help others someday.
Here is today's Red Ribbon Week video.
Are you looking for a way to get involved at Wasatch? Please come and join Wasatch Leadership Team. We serve as role models for the school, help promote Red Ribbon Week, provide service inside and outside of the school, and have fun together. Wasatch Leadership Team is starting up this Wednesday, October 28th, right after school in room 207. Hope to see you there.
Over to Student of the Month.
Hi friends, Ms. Whittle here to introduce to you October 2020's Student of the Month.
We have Charlie, who is our sixth grade, one of our sixth grade student of the month students. Charlie, you have a pet, do you not?
I have two dogs. They are English Springer Spaniels, and their names are Oakley and Whiskey.
Oh, cute. Well, we are so lucky to have you and to hear about your adorable pups. Thanks so much, Charlie.
Yeah, thank you.
Jane is our other sixth grade winner of Student of the Month with a nasty head wound. Jane, what do you like to do after school?
I love to play soccer.
Really? Very cool. And she also likes to do theater makeup, it looks like.
Yep.
Thanks so much, Jane.
Thank you.
We have with us Tatiana, who is our seventh grade winner. Hi, Tatiana. How are you?
I'm good.
Good. We're so happy to have you, and we're so lucky that you are our student of the month for the month of October. Our question for you this month is, what types of movies do you like to watch?
I like to watch any movies by Hayao Miyazaki or Studio Ghibli.
That's perfect. Who doesn't love Kiki's Delivery Service? Am I right?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, Tatiana. And we have Nick, who is a 7th grade representative for our Student of the Month. Hi, Nick.
Hi.
Nick, tell us a little bit about your pet at home.
My pet is named Beau. It's spelled B-E-A-U. He is an English Bull Terrier, which, if you don't know what that is, it's just a Target dog, but a lot bigger.
Oh, the Target dog, but a lot bigger. Is he a white dog?
He is, yeah.
Very cute. Well, we would love to meet Beau one day. Nick, we're lucky to have you at Wasatch Junior High. Thanks, bud. Here we have Dylan, who is one of our 8th grade winners of Student of the Month. Dylan, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Dylan, my question for you is, what do you like to do after school?
I like to do archery. It's one of my favorite things.
Archery, wow, that is amazing. Look out, ladies and gentlemen. He will win you over. Okay, we have Kathy with us. Kathy, what's your favorite activity you like to do outside of school?
My favorite activity outside of school is probably ice skating.
Tell me more about that.
So I skate at the Murray Ice Rink, and then I'm part of the club there, and then I also do synchro skating with Murray Silverblades.
So basically, you're amazing.
Thank you.
It's true. Thanks, Kathy, for being Student of the Month. We have last month's Student of the Month, Sydney, with us. She is in sixth grade, and we have a question for Sydney. Sydney, what is your favorite out-of-school activity?
I like to play softball, and I like to go camping with my family in the Uintas.
In the Uintas. Oh, beautiful, especially this time of year. Sydney, we are so happy to have you. Thank you so much. We have last month's Student of the Month, Sailor. She was our 7th grade Student of the Month, and we are so lucky to have her for the month of October. Sailor, what is your favorite movie?
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter. Have you read the books?
Yes.
But you like the movies more?
Yes.
I love that. All right. Well, we have our Harry Potter nerd with a cute little Coca-Cola sweatshirt. Thanks so much, Sailor, for being our Student of the Month last month.
Water polo announcement. Skyline Water Polo is happening on November 3rd and November 5th. Come to the Skyline Pool for registration and to try water polo out. The season will go from November 10th to January 28th and will be every Tuesday and Thursday. Register at www.skylinewaterpolo.com.
Have a great day, Wasatch.
Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons.